Hey guys, on this video I'm going to show you how to import reviews to your product page using the integration between Importify and the Editorify app. So first thing you want to do is to install the Editorify app. Enter your shop name and click on login. Click on Install App. And select a plan you would like to subscribe to. Okay, on the next step, we're gonna install the Editorify Chrome extension. Click on the Install Now button. And click on Add to Chrome. Click on Add Extension. And once the installation is completed, you're going to be redirected back to the Editorify dashboard. Click on the Chrome Extension Manager icon, locate the Editorify app, and click on the pin right next to it. Okay, now let's go back to the Importify dashboard. And we're going to select Import List from the side menu. On the Import List, select the product you'd like to import the reviews to, and click on Editorify Get Reviews button right next to it. You'll be redirected automatically back to the supplier product page, and Editorify will load the reviews that you can import from this product page. Okay, so that's the Editorify Reviews Editor window, and we're going to select which reviews we would like to import, and we're going to scroll down a bit, and if the product page contains a video, it will appear in this section, and you can select to import the video to the product page as well. Scroll down, select your product from the list, and click on Import Now. Okay, now let's click on the View link. And that's the imported product page with the reviews and the video in our store. And that's it. If you have any questions or issues, please contact our support. See you next time.